In today's episode, I'm going to shoot a video about how to pay your overstay fee in Turkey. When you overstay in Turkey, you need to pay a penalty at the border. And now I'm at the Istanbul Airport and I will show you where you can pay it, how you can pay it, and also I will show you the location of the visa violation center. Now, firstly, I will show you how to go to and find the visa violation center when you enter the airport. First of all, when you enter, you need to turn right and you need to go to section A or near gate 1. I will show you now.
Get the number here.
If you stay in Turkey more than your visa duration, you will be in overstay status and the government will ask you to pay the overstay penalty. If you don't stay more than 3 months, then you won't have entry ban if you pay your overstay fee. However, if you stay more than 3 months, you will get entry ban regardless of your payment. However, if you don't pay overstay penalty, then you will have more entry ban. It can be up to 5 years or 10 years depending on your case. That's why we strongly recommend foreigners to pay their overstay fee at the airport. Now I'm at the Istanbul Airport and I'm at the Visa Violation Center. I already shot a video at Sabiha Gökçen Airport and I'm going to share its link in the description of this video. So when you come to the Visa Violation Department, you need to enter the queue. And when your time comes, you will show your passport. The officer will calculate your overstay time and it will calculate the penalty. Then you can pay the penalty in Turkish lira and in cash. After you make the payment, they will give you a receipt and then you can leave Turkey. It's very important you pay that overstay fee in Turkey before leaving, because after you leave, it might be harder to pay it at the consulate. I hope you like this video and it will be helpful for you. If you have any questions, you can always contact me and you can ask your questions in the comment section of this video. I hope you will enjoy your stay in Turkey and please be careful about overstay and visa violation, because if you don't pay your overstay penalty, your entry ban might increase. I will appreciate a lot if you can subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much and have a great day.